did you get through those 3 days when you were really scared?